Yeah, look, man, I'm too hard to be running, and I'm too big to be hiding. I'm still right here. So if you're looking for me, there's one thing you need to know. Gamers don't die. We respawn. What is your guy, man? Big Spliff, and we back in here with another Red Dead Redemption 2 online video for y'all today. It is Tuesday, June the 4th, and update day for Red Dead Redemption 2 online. Real quick, we're just going to go through everything that was added today in this update. Okay, so first thing today is you get 10 gold bars with ongoing benefits with two-step verification. Set up a two-step verification on your social club account and get 10 gold bars, a unique and exclusive tint of the raccoon hat, plus ongoing Red Dead Online and GTA Online benefits. To get started, visit socialclub.rockstargames.com/settings/MFA. You must remain two-step verified to qualify for ongoing Red Dead Online and GTA Online rewards. If you're not currently signed up to Social Club, visit socialclub.rockstargames.com to sign up today. Your rewards will be deposited to your account within 48 hours of completing two-step verification. So, you get 10 gold bars, and you've got a lot of stuff coming in the future along with this two-step verification, so go ahead and get that set up if you want that free stuff there. And then, for people who love PvP, we got another one. It's Public Enemy on Red Dead Online. Just added today is the new PvP mode, and this is the hype that they type. In this world, there are only two ways to win, either be the public enemy or be the one to bring them down. In this new showdown mode, each team has a designated public enemy, which rotates regularly among players. Kill the opposing team's public enemy to score points, but be careful. Every kill they make is a point to the other side. So I played some of this. It's really cool. You got two teams going against each other. Each team has a chance to kill the other team's public enemy. That's the only one you get points for killing, but you're going to be killing everybody because they're in the way. Pretty cool. A lot of carnage. I liked it. Y'all probably will too. And then here we are, the Railroad Baron Free Roam event. Wow. I wonder, this week, am I going to get to play the free roam events they added? Because last week, I didn't get to play the hunt game. It still ain't popped up with all the time I spent in free roam missions. But here's the hype that they type. Ride the rails and capture as many train cars as you can in this traveling variation of King of the Castle. Accept an invite to begin and fight to keep control of the active area on the train car for the longest amount of time over the course of the event to claim victory. All right, well, good luck playing that. Because like I said, still hadn't played last week's and barely ever played the fishing challenge. Next up, new clothing item, we have the Belrose hat. Okay, with a coquettish beaver felt design that features a buckled silk band and trim plume, the Belrose hat is incredibly popular among Wheeler, Rawson & Company's most influential clients. All Red Dead Online players this week will receive the unique tint of the Belrose hat pictured above, added to their character's wardrobe free of charge, while additional styles can be obtained via the Wheeler, Rawson & Company catalog, along with the new Flores vest and remaining limited supplies of the Calhoun boots, raccoon hat, and Schaefer chaps. So get that, got it, good. Okay, and then lastly, we have some discounts here. You get 35% off all provisions, and you can customize your camp with a new flag, theme, or an upgraded tent that recharges your cores more quickly while resting at the camp, with 25% off all Wilderness Outfitters offerings. Visit Crips at your camp to check it out. And that's about all we got this week, y'all. Small update, not a lot to talk about. But as a consolation, here's a compilation of me killing folks playing the new PvP mode, Public Enemy. Check out the gameplay. It's pretty sweet, man. Y'all probably enjoy it. So definitely check that out. And if this is your first time on my channel, then go ahead and hit that subscribe button. If you want to see more, hit that notifications bell so you're alerted to all the new videos I got coming out in the future. And a like would definitely be appreciated. Okay. And I'm out of here.